This morning, life has begun from this moment. You are the one right beside me, is where I belong from this moment on. From this moment, I have been blessed. I live for you, for your happiness and for your love. I give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you with my heart. I can't wait to live my life with you. I can't wait to grow. You and I will never be apart. My dreams can come because of you.
My dreams
we'd know who anyone could be. In our hearts, our hopes, so we barely understood. No, we are not afraid, although we know this much to do. We will move an end to this love before we be with you. There can be a miracle when you believe. The hope spreads, it's hard to keep. Who knows what miracle you can achieve when you believe somehow.
This is Reverend Brian Richards here again, just wishing you a real happy new year, even though it's March. It's still, if I haven't said happy new year to you before, have a great one. This is going to be a good new year around the world for those people who really believe in God for change. Then there's a change on the way, and it's going to be a big change. People in America can see that their dollar has gone crashing, but the Australian dollar now is quite big, and The gates are open wide for immigration to come. So we welcome all those people that would like to come to Australia. And it's a great place to live. Tribulation you'll have in the world. It's prophesied, the Lord said it would happen. We've certainly got tribulation in the world. Bad things happening around the world. And however, the people of God, I believe there's divine protection, and I also believe in divine connections in Christ. For those that are in Christ, then you're a new creation. Old things pass away and all things become new. If you're in Christ, in Galatians 3:29, it actually says, for those that are in Christ, you are Abraham's seed and heirs according to the promise. And whatever is promised to Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, all of those that went before us, and they were blessed by God, then you can receive the blessings also by believing in Jesus Christ. And so turn your life to Jesus now. This is the last days. This is the end times. For all of those that have been sitting on the fence waiting, well, wait no longer. Jesus is coming back soon. And if you ask him to come and be your Lord and Savior, then you'll be in heaven with the believers. And so you say this prayer with me. Heavenly Father, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus has been raised again from the dead. And I accept Jesus as my Lord and Savior. I ask him to come into my heart and forgive me of all sins, those sins that I can remember and those sins that I've long forgotten. I pray that I'll be forgiven in Jesus' name. And this is my young son here. He wants to say hello. Say hello.
Hello.
This is Joshua. God bless you. This is one of the blessings of Abraham right here. And this young man is going to be a great man of God one day. He is
an it looks like mom and dad.
Okay. Stop it now. Thank you. God bless you real good.
What?
And have a look at my website for more material.